Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So glad to be back today. I'm back with another reaction. I'm gonna be checking out David Bowie and Freddie Mercury singing Under Pressure. This is gonna be so exciting. Okay, without further talking, let's check this out. I love that song. Oh my God. This is so cool. Wow. Let's go. Turned away from it all like a blind man. Sat on a fence, but it don't work. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn. Why? Whoa. Oh my God, that was awesome. Oh, first of all, I think I noticed, I'm not so sure if they were together on the same stage. I have a feeling they were not together on the same stage, but how did they even get to do that? You know, like do this song together. I kind of saw David Bowie on the screen, and then Freddie Mercury was on the stage. So I don't know how they were actually able to do that. It was just so beautiful. Both of their voices made the song so good. I've heard this song before, but I was trying to, remember how it sounded because I heard it once. And then listening to this, it sounded so different, but so beautiful because two people, two like great artists were kind of singing the song. And it's so beautiful, so nicely done. Everything was so nice. I really, really enjoyed it. And there was one crazy note that Freddie Mercury actually hit. I was like, wow, never really heard that before with him. That was so cool. David Bowie's voice is so sharp and very masculine. There's something about his voice, when he added it, it was, it changed the whole thing. And then singing together was beautiful. This was awesome. Wow. This was a very good idea with both of them singing. This actually, I was singing with one of the first songs I've seen, Queen sing with, like a duo. Like have another artist sing with them. Maybe this is like the first I've ever seen, and this was done so well. I should be checking out more. Maybe there are some that they actually have covered or done with other artists. Wow, so good. Oh, I always enjoy listening to Freddie's voice, the Queen, and wow, always gives me good vibes. So guys, thank you so much for hanging and checking out this with me. Remember to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you all in my next video from me. It's bye.